says nothing can keep me from loving you. Not fire, no, not ice. Not fire, no, not ice.
Together. God of love, we thank you for the gift of marriage and for the joys it brings. Daniel, of your own free choice, will you take Erin to be your wife?
I will.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Erin, of your own free choice, will you take Daniel to be your husband?
I will.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Do you, as their parents, pledge your loving support?
We do.
We do.
Will you, their friends and family, do all in your power to support this couple now and in the years ahead?
We will!
Thank you very much. Would you please be seated?
Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground, and when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, that they find they are one tree and not two.
May happiness be your companion always. Go now to your dwelling place to enter into the days of your life together, and may your days be good and long upon the earth.
Your journey together began some time ago. Today changes nothing, and today changes everything.
I, Daniel, take you, Erin, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I, Erin, take you, Daniel, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death. Know the
score. And I love you. This ring is a token
of my faithfulness and love.
Of my faithfulness and love.
And a symbol of our one life together.
The symbol of our one life together.
This ring is a token.
This ring is a token.
Of my faithfulness and love.
Of my faithfulness and love.
And a symbol of our one life together.
And a symbol of our one life together.
You are now husband and wife.
To you. I'd never be cold, 'cause I feel that when I'm with you, it's alright. I know it's right, and the songbirds are singing like they know the score. And I love you, I love you, I love you.
Put your hands together as I welcome for the very first time Daniel and Erin Smith. May God enrich the life you have chosen and fulfill your hopes.
She's the guiding hand. I can see it, the calming influence on Walden. Daniel, you're a special man and you have a special young wife, a beautiful wife, and I know you look after her because you are a gentleman.
Well, I've been instructed by Erin to begin my speech by saying how handsome Dan looks. It's a lifetime with her, but you've also committed to a lifetime with me, Amy, Gemma, and Christina. We'll be part of your world forever now.
Certain things catch your eye, but pursue only those that catch your heart.
Firstly, I'd like to acknowledge the bridesmaids, Charlotte, Amy, Gemma, and Christina. Congratulations on looking beautiful today, ladies. You all look beautiful. As for the bride, wow. You look absolutely stunning today, Erin. I see the Smith gene pool is about to improve considerably. Simon and I might be the best men today in name, but Daniel's the best man in my eyes. You couldn't wish for a better brother, friend, or in Erin's case, a husband.
In the meantime, I'd also found out about being a Batman fan. We start to get a bit of the protector side of things going on here as well. So maybe if I can release my daughter, she will be looked after. We are so proud of you for everything you've done, for the love and support that you've shown us and your brothers and everybody else.
I guess, first of all, before I start, I just have to say how amazing Erin looks. I mean, words probably can't describe what I felt when she turned the corner. You look amazing, babe, and I'm so happy. See, I was an estuary crocodile. I sat there and I waited for the perfect opportunity to strike. And strike I did. I got a number from the waitress as well.
First date.
So thank you to that waitress lady, because Erin, that made Erin move quicker than what she probably was. You're amazing, babe. We know why we're here. We work well together.
The bride and groom. The cheers.
Cheers.